Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com. How to restore the volume icon to your taskbar. Last week, after a Windows update, I found that my volume control icon had disappeared from my screen. This is the icon which brings up the volume sound control, moving it up and down. After looking on the web to find advice as to how to restore it, and not finding anything to suit my system, I found the way I could do it from my own laptop. I clicked on the start button and typed into the all programs box volume, and at the very top of the list, show or hide volume speaker icon on taskbar. So I clicked on that and I found this volume was already on, but I went to restore default icon behaviours, pressed OK, and when I went back down to the right hand corner of my taskbar, I found the icon was re-established and functioning as well as ever. I trust that is of use to you, and I hope you don't lose your sound volume control in the first place. But if it does, that worked for me, and I hope it does for you too. Social Media Traffic. For tips and strategies, get free instant access. Go now to my website, imsocialmediatraffic.com.